Give me my space and back up. D-A-R-K, that was how we do it. I'm telling y'all, I'm in my reaction bag. I'm going to get straight to the point again. Click like, subscribe, and you better go tell everybody, tell everybody. Okay, so let me tell you what the fuck we came here for today, man. But first of all, let me give my love off. Hey, y'all know, everybody that's been rocking with me, to my K-Rhino, to my King Los, to everything that y'all been staying equipped with, I'm telling y'all, it's only going to get better and better and more. Now we got that love out the way. Let me tell you what we come here for today, though. We got some Jack Harlow on the Funkmaster Flex Freestyle. Okay, we recently just did something new from his project with him and Drake. I ain't gonna lie, hands down, they destroyed it. And Harlow let you know why he's in this category to even be talked about. But I'm a little disappointed. Let me tell you why. See that copyright reason? That shit real. Hey, my shit was all green with the numbers, y'all. The duration, the views, impressions, everything was good. Out of nowhere, Jack Harlow, copyright, whoever's behind your team publishing, I don't know. Y'all just cut me off at like 29 views. Hey, I feel disrespected. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't even going to give you this, Harlow, but I fuck with you, bro. So we're going to give you this freestyle. This freestyle get copyright. You won't see some Harlow for a minute. I'm just being honest. Anything, I want y'all to know, anything I get copyright for when I put my all into it, I might take a break from that artist or whatever, that genre. I just might. But anyway, back to the bars. Let's get to it, Jack Harlow. What you talking about? It's a freestyle. And I did want y'all to know, I haven't watched it, but I did skip to when he started rapping because I ain't got time for all that extra CC. You dig? Let's go. Come on, Harlow. Not the Neptunes? Hold up. Let me stop for the motherfucking Neptunes. Harlow, can you ride the Neptunes? Can you handle a Neptunes beat? I don't know. We're going to find out, though. Let's go. Okay.
On it, my nuts, I'm pumped.
Hold up. Let me go back in here. Come on, what you talking about, Harlow?
On it, my nuts, I'm palming. All these phone calls I'm taking with Craig Coleman. All this bomb made on my body, I'm embalming. I'm the brand.
All this bomb made on my body, I'm embalming. Ew, nasty. Let's go, Harlow.
That the world wanna get involved with. When I get that Grammy, I ain't sending no apology text. I ain't coming to be humble, flex, call me the flex. The times now you can finally.
I ain't coming to be humble, flex, call me the flex. Oh, I like that. Let's go, baby.
Stop calling me next. And I'm about to shoot a movie, so I guess that I ought to be stressed. But I'm just too blessed. Ain't nobody overseas, girl, it's just US. Man, I swear y'all do the most. You should.
Ain't nobody overseas, girl, it's just US. Us. I like that. I like that wordplay. That's what I be talking about. Harlow, he's so smooth with that shit. Get this nigga the cup. Hold up. Nasty, baby. Let's go.
Ah. Just do less. I can't rock no skinny jeans because my nuts 2X and my success.
I can't rock no skinny jeans because my nuts are 2X. I like it. Let's go, baby.
Got some people stomach turning, saying I'm just white and I got lucky. I ain't earn it. Like I'm just a plant and all this shit was predetermined. Ah. Should I take it easy on the cop or should I?
Like I'm just a plant and all this shit was predetermined. Y'all better stop playing with the white fingers. Let's go.
Burn them. I used to want to be the guy, now I'm fully him. I remind the critics of the kids that bullied them. All that baby fat's gone, now we fully trimmed. I've been a G.
All that baby fat is gone, now we fully trimmed. Okay, give it to a meaty then. He's coming with the meaty. Let's go.
But the fine print is full of M's. Life full of sins. Pause for this bulletin. Album is a gun and I'm the one who put...
Life full of sin. Pause for the bulletin. Ew! Ho, ho, ho!
The bullets in courtside got me acting like a fool again. They know the hits, but the catalog is full of gems. I deserve.
Look, they know the hits, but the catalog is full of gems. How many times I be telling y'all, y'all be getting gems in songs that y'all don't even go over your head, bro. Get these gems in your life. H2O break, baby. Ugh. I'm tell y'all right now. All right, Harlow, I see you on a freestyle. Like I said, man, you killed that shit. Actually, he out-rapped Drake. I ain't gonna front you. You got Drake on that song that you did. I appreciate that. And this is a good follow-up to the freestyle. It's like you already put in the work, the footsteps. Now you just leave it impressions. I like this. All right. Let's go.
Pulitzer Prize, I'm full of surprises. All my DMs full of them eyes, I'm cool with declining. All we do is hop off of jets and pull into garages. Know you're feeling foolish inside for doubting the rise. Who would have thunk it? The hottest young artist in the game is from Kentucky. I'm the top.
Okay, I see you, bro. You almost lost your pattern right there. Oh, yeah, I be peeping, bro. I seen you lose it, but you picked it back up with such grace. I respect you for that, Harlow. Let's go.
Quick discussion and I'm fucking up the budgets. I just went number one with the Duchess. I know you think you about to get that torch passed to you, but I promise that they couldn't be giving more gas to you. Trust me, I'ma get a...
I like that. I go to fuck, sir, stop him. I go back. Hold up. We even went back one time. Hold up.
Torch passed to you, but I promise that they couldn't be giving more gas to you. Trust me, I'ma get a forecast to you. It's a big storm brewing. I know what I'm doing.
I'ma give you a forecast. A big storm coming. Harlow? Nice.
Bitch,
you know what it is. Funk Flex, Jack Harlow, we here. Energy, baby.
Energy. How dare you say my word, Funk Flex? I think that's it. Let me make sure that ain't just too much. Yeah, he's just talking shit now. Okay. There was another one from the Jack Harlow himself. All my Jack Harlow fans, get in the comments. Let me know what you thought about that freestyle. Now, I'm gonna be real. He didn't break it how I thought he was, but hey, just to come off such phenomenal verse with Drake, I'll let that one go. But all right, y'all, like I said, y'all, old, middle, new subscribers, I shall return. I love you. Can't ask much more. Dark Thumbs out.